to the efforts of Pulseman, the case was completely solved.